A man is recovering tonight after police say he was shot on Broward Road on Jacksonville's north side early this morning. Police say the shooting happened following an argument. The victim is expected to be okay. The suspect was also at the scene when police arrived. As of the last update, detectives were conducting interviews and gathering more information.